Hello, and welcome to the Atlas Technical and Roofing Innovation Center here in Hampton, Georgia. My name is Stanley Bastek, and I'm the Director of Marketing and Sales Development here at Atlas. Today, we are very excited to introduce you to the brand new product enhancement from our R&D team, HP42, a revolutionary new shingle format designed with the installer in mind. HP42 enhances our current high-performance design in several major ways, including a new 42-inch width increased to provide even greater time savings thanks to more coverage with less total shingles per square, a brand new quick start installation guide with Atlas's very own 7-course, zero-waste shingle offset, an enhanced sweet spot nailing area, now providing a larger 1.5-inch nailing area to catch the common bond, and finally, all new packaging equipment to deliver the highest quality shingle wrappers, making sure your material arrives to the job site safe and damage-free. To learn more about HP42 and how this product was designed, let's hear from some of the folks that brought this shingle to life.
Hi, I'm Paul Casari, Product Manager for Atlas Roofing, Shingles and Underlayment Division. When we started looking at ways to enhance the HP design, one thing always came back to us. How do we save more time for installers on the roof? How do we make it easier, quicker, and more efficient to put on Atlas shingles? Installing shingles on the roof is hard work. So every hour we can save is more time for the installers to have recovery and cleanup. It also saves business owners and project managers more time so they can move on to the next job more quickly. With HP42, Atlas will increase the shingle dimensions from the industry standard 39 3/8-inch wide shingle to the new 42-inch wide format. Nothing with our blend pattern has changed, and our already enhanced 6-inch exposure remains the same. Therefore, this change will not create a do not mix, simplifying the transition for suppliers and contractors. Additionally, our already enhanced 6-inch exposure is bigger and faster for installers than industry standard 5 5/8 exposed shingles. The larger exposure makes laying up courses faster and ensures you get the coverage you expect. See the new Quick Start Guide for more information about mixing our new and old format. By going to a 42-inch width, Atlas is able to provide more coverage per shingle, therefore greatly reducing the number of shingles that need to be installed. Atlas 42-inch shingles will save the installers an average of 8 shingles per square installed on the roof. That's 8 less shingles to set in place, and 8 less shingles you have to nail for every square installed. On a 40-square job, that would be 320 less shingles, saving thousands of nails and thousands of deck penetrations. 320 less shingles nailed down is equivalent to the amount of time you'll need to nail down 5 more squares of other leading shingle brands. That's a lot of time saved. Let's take a look at another great benefit of the new 42-inch width shingle. Atlas is introducing a new 7-course zero-waste offset.
Hi, my name is Meldrin Collins. I'm the Director of Quality and Technical Services with Atlas Roofing. And the only thing better than installing less pieces on the roof is not wasting any either. Come with me, let me show you. After nailing down your first starter shingle course and nailing the first full-length 42-inch shingle in course 1, you will begin with the 6-inch offset on course 2. By following Atlas' simple new quick start guide, you will see cuts of 6 inches, 12 inches, and 18 inches in courses 2, 3, and 4. Those same 6-inch, 12-inch, and 18-inch pieces will become part of the start for courses 5, 6, and 7. And that's it. Now you've laid up 7 courses to begin your zero-waste installation. For hip roofs or other non-standard starts, simply follow a 6-inch offset to ensure a smooth application. It's that easy.
Another thing contractors love about Atlas high-performance shingle technology is the aggressive sweet spot nailing area built with fast-tack double sealant lines. With the enhancement to HP42, the Atlas sweet spot nailing area has also seen an upgrade. Atlas has adjusted the profile of the common bond overlay along with the stitch pattern of the top sealant line to increase the allowable nailing area from 1 1/4 inches to a new and improved 1.5 inches high. Spanning from the top of the exposure up to the bottom of the top sealant line installers now have a much larger margin of error to ensure that nails wind up in the right spot to properly secure the two layers of the laminate shingle down to the roof deck. Additionally, a staggered top sealant line will help ensure that nail gun tips are not getting gummed up with asphalt when nailing at the top end of the sweet spot. With 1.5 inches from the top of the exposure, your installers will have plenty of room to work with to catch the common bond. That's nearly double that of other major shingle brands. If that wasn't enough, we also have the best wind warranty, backed by rigorously tested performance metrics. Most other leading shingle manufacturers require 6 nails for their high wind, 130 mile per hour wind warranty. Atlas's fast tack double sealant line and sweet spot nailing areas give HP42 shingles the grit to stand behind a 130 mile per hour wind limited warranty with just a standard 4-nail application. When you compare the nail savings over the course of a 40 square job, that will save you over 6,400 nails. Thanks so much for taking some time to learn about the all-new HP42 shingle technology, high-performance technology. Talk to your local sales representative about availability and timing, and look for HP42 shingles at your local building materials retailer this summer.